All right, we got a interesting song as I tune up real quick here. That sounds good. All right, Lazy Day by the Moody Blues. Dude, I read some guy's like tagline signature on Ultimate Guitar, and it said, must be lamb today because beef was last week. And that line made me just laugh out loud. And I looked it up, and it's from this song. And it, a lot of chords, actually, but it's okay. Because we have a, I'm going to look at the tab here, a D minor to A, A7. So you just lift up if you play it my way, the index finger, back to D minor. We have a D major. It's going to involve some bar chords, so we have F sharp minor, we have G, we're going to be playing at bar chord because easy shift, and then it goes into A, easy shift again, goes to the B minor, back down to A, then it goes to E major, to an A. That's pretty much the song. So we're going to play it with these guys here, if we can get the sound right here. Comes in with this like D minor. D. Quieter and can do arpeggio here, something like that. A minor comes in. That's an empty verse. Song, we're just gonna pause it to save some time. So the only couple parts I guess would be challenging would be when it comes back down from the B minor A has this quick E and then a quick A. So put your coming from the first verse, like the get your feet up and watch TTV Sunday roast. Must be lamb today, cause beef was last week. Bum, bum, bum. Same in verse 2. Soon to start to nod off. Happy dreams. Such a lot of work for your Sunday morns. For your Sunday morns. And that's gonna change quick from that D major to a B, to a D minor. D major, D minor. And again, from that bridge part, it's just going from a D minor to an A minor. And like I said, it gets a little softer, and you can do some just arpeggiating some things like that. Get some high bit pricking. Then it's going to have that again, it's going to have an empty verse, like we said. Just pay attention. I'll play it one time through. So D, F sharp, G to A, B minor, A. F sharp minor, G to A, B minor, A, E, A, D, ah, 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 ah. can find your way through that. The way I plan A and the way I talk about it, like I said, I crunch up, I don't bar it, I crunch up my index finger on the G string, my middle finger on the D string, and the ring finger on the B string on the second fret. So when you create an A7, all you gotta do is lift up your index finger and still strum all those. And that's how I play an A, and that's it.